want your back.
Engine.
would she jump off the edge?
I gotta get up. Fuck. Jumping off, Fuzz. What do you think of that?
Locked again! Shit! You need to go wrong! Chloe! Watch out! We've got a mounted gun! Keep your head down! No!
Thought I'd be able to go out of there and climb up.
Locked again! You need to go around. Chloe, watch out! They've got a mounted gun! Keep your head down! Shut your down!
Thanks, fucker.
Sorry, mate. Okay, any thoughts on how to get on that truck? Get close enough and we can grapple to it. Are you joking?
Do I ever?
Let's do this. Nadine! Oh, shit!
Military grade, all right.
Here, help me.
It's too heavy.
You can't disarm it?
It'd detonate if I tried.
All right, plan B then. Let's get to the engine.
You coming? Again! Okay, you go.
Good girl.
That's definitely the engine. We can slide this way. Come on.
Okay.
No.
No, no, no! What's wrong?
I welded it shut.
Shit.
Hey, roof hatch. Don't think about what you're doing. Just do it. Welded shut too.
There must be another way.
Oh, if you've got any ideas, I'm all ears.
A switch!
What?
Up ahead, a switch house. If we can get to it, we can divert the train, buy us some time.
All right, that's good.
Where's Nadine?
Back on the train. We have to flip the switch.
Son of a bitch!
We don't have time for this!
Hey, jackasses! Can you give us a minute?
Son of a bitch, Fuzz. The fucking propane tank. Oh my god.
God, no! Chloe!
Oh, there's still something alive.
That's it! We're clear!
Alright, back to the switch!
Push!
Come on, come on, come on!
Shit! Nadine! I gotta get to her.
Wait. We have to, I mean, she seems pretty capable.
Sam?
Alright, I'm just here.
Shit!
Damn it! Go! I'll keep him in the bank.
Okay. Okay, there's the train. But how the hell do I get on board? Can't see any bridges or crossings. Well, shit. Can't believe that worked. Oh my god, the bridge. Shit. Shit! Ah!
long. Had to catch a train, love.
Here we are.
Now, I've always considered myself a patient man. But you two are a special breed of mongrel.
Rude?
I'm really going to enjoy this.
Come! Show me how it's done. Come back!
What did I see?
I really don't care. Come
here! You'd risk your lives, and for what? A city of peasants.
Christ, you're insufferable.
The blood of the old kings runs through my veins. My people shall rise again. Damn it! Shit! You shouldn't come here! We could have done so much together!
I've seen it chew glass! Get him!
This is my land. What could you possibly stand to gain?
Oh, it's all about what you have to lose.
The bomb. I'll just buy another. I'll burn your city, thief. Your people will beg me to save them.
Burn another bomb if you dare, asshole.
Let's finish this. Vermin. I'll kill you. Die. Don't fight. One should know when they're conquered. Your time ends now!
Oh, shit.
And you!
Nadine!
Now
I'm coming!
Jesus.
Let's finish this!
piece of shit! You've ruined everything! Everything! My cleansing would have been beautiful! Why didn't you just die?
Please?
Jesus!
Oh, Sam!
Hey, climb up, I got you!
Oh, my God!
Oh, it's all muscle.
That's what they all say.
Come on, come on.
Thank you.
How the hell did you guys get out of that?
You know, I'm just still figuring that out myself.
And, Asav?
Went down with his train.
Well, couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. Oh. Will you look at that?
Wow.
Yep.
We just did a thing.
We did.
So, what's next for Nadine Ross? Take back Shoreline? Conquer the weapons trade?
I'm done with Shoreline.
Really?
Really. If anything, I was thinking I might give this, treasure hunting racket another go. Know of any selfish dickheads who might be in need of a partner?
Right.
Not you.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, I only work with professionals.
Right. And where's the tusk?
You go. Oh my God.
What?
Sam.
I'm just joking. There you go.
You're ow! Okay. Jesus. That's my last cigarette.
Man, that's a beauty.
Yeah.
How much do you think that we're gonna get for that baby?
Well, surely the Ministry of Culture will give us a generous finder's fee. Right? Partner? Elbow.
You guys are hilarious. Ministry of Culture. Oh my God, you're serious.
What do you think that was? Game over.
Yeah.
I got it. Private collector. Huh? Just hear me out for a second. I understand taking the moral high ground, and that's great. It really is. I am completely on board for that. But if we could just...
Don't ruin the moment.
So there you have it, the fifth and final installment. Of the Drizzy series. It was shorter than the other ones, but also there were some long levels within those nine, so... It wasn't like short.
Fuzzy.
Oh, look at you, you majestic beast. I'm just curious to see if there's another, you know, little cutscene. Flicking around. I wonder if I'm on the verge of being bit. You seem happy right now, but your tail's flicking. To me, that signals danger, Fuzz. Danger. Uh-oh. Ow! Ow! Holy credits, Batman. Bin Bin Lu. Okay, this has got to be it. Oh, she's out of here. That yawn scared you? Holy doodle. Fuzz, see the fly? There's a fly in here, Fuzz. See him?
Hmm.
Okay. That's enough of this. Social media. Don't even put that in. Who cares? Scourge on society. Legacy found. One last trophy. So there you have it. Lost Legacy over. Multiplayer. What, can you put on different outfits and shit or what? Not really interested in playing it anyways, I'm just curious. Extras. View the pictures I took, maybe? That's cool. Only 321 enemies? I would have thought more. same thing. Must be an online thing. So who cares? So yeah, that's officially the end. Hope you enjoyed as much as I did.